Welcome back to The Witcher. All my Witcherinos and Witcherettes. I don't really know what I'm gonna be doing this episode. I think I'm just gonna go with the flow, go out, find people, talk to people, kill people. Sorry if I don't sound all that energetic. My work has been kicking my ass because they have walkthrough by people higher up, so I have to bust my ass for them. So if I sound tired at all, that would be the case. But right now, let's concentrate on finding Berengar,
not enough pay for this.
Talking to the Crypt Keeper, and other things. I'm still debating whether or not I should go to the warehouse, but I think I'll go after the whole Berengar, you know, quest chain first, and get that done, so that, you know, we can handle it.
Will it be pine or oak, perhaps? An entire crypt? Let's see, 5 L's wide.
Blah, blah, blah. You know, the copy-pasted frickin' characters in this is what pisses me off.
Why would
honestly.
You come to a gravedigger? So I ask you, who will you be burying?
Hello.
Fear not, my prices are reasonable.
No, you're not.
I'm here for another reason.
You should plan ahead. Very well. What is it you want?
I want you to tell me about this.
And hear about the notice.
Yes?
Do you know who I am?
I have 6 jugs of dog's lard.
I use the lard on the casket. Here's your payment.
Why is the cemetery shut?
Because the dead refuse to rest in peace.
They refuse.
Fear not. They stay in their graves in sunlight.
Look at the word around.
Someone should tend to them, though. Perhaps someone will offer a reward, but for now, no one seems bothered.
Really? If someone would do it, maybe someone could do it? What the hell type of freaking crap is that?
I'll deal with it when you agree to pay.
Yeah.
For now,
what
farewell.
Think putting a dead body to rest is easy? Do what you will.
I take all.
Perhaps the watch captain will reward
you.
It
is easy. Take out your sword, and you kill him. End of story. Or re-kill him. Or
farewell.
Something like that. What's the proper term for killing someone who's already dead?
You're weird.
Kid, you're no, can spring chicken yourself. Ooh. Okay, so there's the gallows. Kid, if you don't shut up or quit following me, I will hang
What's
you here.
What's this?
I swear to God. So that dog's out for revenge, just so you know. He's out to kill the Crypt Keeper over there. There I am, running into a wall. And people. Yeah, guards don't care if you run into them. They really don't care.
Oh. Never seen anything stranger than that freak.
Except maybe that three-legged hooker. At least I think it was a leg. Oi! Oh yeah. Where is it? I need to go and see about getting that burn into my blade. Being able to light people on fire with my sword would be a great, great addition. Though, excuse me, I think I'll have to find, I'm gonna take as much stuff as I can and go sell it. Screw it. Anyway. But yeah, need to find a blacksmith or I don't know who freaking you take the runes to goes, hey, let's put that on your blade. Or if you do it or you figure out how to do it. I have no clue. So, and yes, I looked on the wiki to find out how to do it and it said, you use these. It. Kid, get out of my goddamn way. I wonder, can you kill kids in this game? I mean, just
how strange.
Own them. A lot of games don't allow you to do that. Wait a minute. Didn't I kill you? Hey. You said something about the undead. Copy-pasted characters are great when you're running on a really, really, really really tight budget, but for your first game, you kind of don't want to use it. At least your first, like, blockbuster game.
Human come to see a non-human.
You're just short.
You need something.
I'm not entirely human, and yes, you might have something I need.
A group
Malcolm
a
Stein, not a better blacksmith than all of Asimer.
Except for
nice workshop. You must be proud. But where's your equipment?
They took it! Those sons of bitches! Now I must rent if I want to work.
Thieves?
No, worse. Damn city officials. Slap me with taxes on running a non-human business. Trading in non-human goods. How the hell do they imagine I'll forge things for humans? I'm a bleeding dwarf. Strange
Not
coincidence,
dwarf,
too.
A bleeding dwarf.
That character connected with the order recently acquired new Mahakaman anvils. Strangely similar to my own.
Will you sell me your wares?
Zoltan praised you, so we can trade. If you care to buy something,
you,
see my apprentice. I do the forging and handle special orders.
Special orders? Okay, yeah. Isn't that telling me what I can do with it? Can you put this on a decent sword? Okay, fine. Screw you, dwarf. You!
Greetings, sir.
You the smith's apprentice?
Indeed, I run the shop. Keep things
tidy. I'm also
tidy.
His twin brother.
What do you need?
The only way you can tell us to be different is because I have gloves.
Show me your wares.
Mr. Chive says you're right and honorable, so I see no reason not to
trade.
What
the hell's up with that beard?
Here you are.
I mean, we don't need armor, we have beards. Beards the size of dogs. Want that armor, though. See that armor down there? Armor. Mine. I wonder what reforging does. I'm gonna have to look that up. Because it's like, get three pieces of meteorite, and you can reforge a blade. Well, I can't do it. God damn it. Come on! Fine. Let's go somewhere else. It's pissing me off. Let's go there. Alright, see what am I looking for? You dwarves are no help. I want to be able to light people on fire with my sword and be like, "Ah, you guys suck ass." Can't do that because you dwarves suck ass. Now a lot of you freaking probably going,
"Why stay and rot here?"
Hey, you should go take some flowers to a hooker and be like, "Bow, chicka, bow, wow." But no, not right now. I'm on a mission to complete missions.
What a day. Think of your children.
Fresh milk.
But, yeah, I need to get the book about the owl ghouls and sell that off. What else? That one. And what book did I need? Where is it? The one that about owl ghouls. Where is it? Fuck it. Did I already get it? Alright then. What else do I need? Okay, that. Get back to. Okay, apparently not that way. You can't do it that way. Awesome.
What
do I want? I want to look at your shit and go. I should probably do this off screen, but I don't care. I want you all to know that I read everything. Read! Right in front of him, just read the whole book. You imagine that? I read the whole book. Like, within 2 seconds, I read that entire book and got everything I needed.
What?
Yeah, I know. Don't. Oh, crap, I don't need to look at. Yeah, I got that. I had to get that potion made too. Oh, crap. That one that gives me the that silver talent point. Make that potion, and that one? I don't know. Gotta make a few potions. I have to get that going so I don't fucking die all the damn time. Like, don't get some, like, massive freaking, hey, you made this potion that can keep you alive through damn near any fight. So I don't run into guards and get owned again.
Madness!
Yes, if it looks like I'm acting weird or... Hey, Sean, eh?
Geralt, we need to talk.
What is it?
Some people died at the hospital. Were you involved? Explain yourself.
I wanted to question a prisoner, one of your patients, but thugs interrupted us. It was their bodies the guard discovered later.
Discovered later?
I'll tell you what I overheard. The prisoner will be transported to a safe location.
A tower. Shani, for
a very, very high tower.
Just watching out for you.
See ya.
See ya. Next time I see you, I'll bang you. Ooh. Coin. Hey, look, another one. Coin. Always pays to look in the trash. Who knows who threw what away?
Time to play.
No, it's not time to play.
I should give him an IOU.
Sorry. Had to go and deal with some things. Alright, Can I do it? No. I wonder if I need to be, like, near a forge or something. I don't know.
Good one.
All the freaking Wookiee tells me is this is a sunstone. You put this on these swords.
Yeah.
So I think it's not your base sword. One of the ones with names. So I'm actually not that far from where I left off when I originally played this. I think I
What's with all
common
blah blah blah, blah blah. Shut up. You gotta sell those dogs' heads. I mean honestly, do I need to keep like 100 freaking dog's heads in my damn bag here. Innkeeper must have been like, you want me to put these where? Like, I want you to put them over there. In that chest. Why do you want me to hold dog's heads anymore? Cause damn it! I killed him.
Any room?
Five.
Yep. Five orange. There we go. Where is it? It's like the Bargess soul or the Beast soul. Or where is it? There we go. Oh yeah. Oh yeah. Now I can do nothing else. Like use like one of the base of freaking. Pieces of crap. All right. People having sex around me and shit.
No challengers.
You heard it. You heard it here, folks. People were having sex around me. Messed up.
Hit me, chicky.
Yeah. Oh. Cloudy vision. I see. I think I have to go and spend 5 orins and frickin' rest some more. So. And then. See. Why the heck am I going? That's the real thing. Pick her right there. Where am I going to put it?
Damn.
Any rooms?
Five.
See, we got. I think we'll mostly from here on out be finding a lot of monsters, not that many people per se, for a little bit. And I'm undoubtedly going to get more freaking silver points. I need to put some in here. Well, not that, those specifically. Just haven't looked at intellect much. Because these here, the one right over there in tier 2, that one. One that says herbalism, kind of need it if I'm going to pick plants for people. So, yeah. Silver or steel. Ooh, that's a deadly combination. A witch's sword should be half steel, half silver, and when you go to change, it just flips the sword around. Come on. That'd be awesome. Be able to kill freaking both of them, and no one would have to worry about shit. It would be awesome. Yeah, that'll work.
No challengers?
No challengers, and no one wants to fight me. So exhausted.
Stand still.
Why does everyone say that when you're trying to fight them? Stand still. Why do you want me to stand still? You're trying to punch me in the face. Why would I stand still? So. We gotta find, we gotta talk to Cockstein for one.
I'll smash your face.
Talk to Lysander, the guy who is buying the salamandra pins. And be like, hey, you're buying salamandra pins. And have him go, oh, no, I'm not buying salamandra pins. But yeah, you're buying salamandra pins. Give me money.
Bribing guards empties my purse.
And like, go on from there. So. Hopefully I'll be able to get to that. I know, goddamn kids!
Bargain, that's
it's like that monkey out in like one of the tutorial areas, freaking that followed you for days. Stupid monkey. Yeah. I really need the herbalism. Just kind of the herbalism. I don't know how it goes into like bomb making and everything else, but would probably be interesting. Haven't really gone. Can't say gone. But spreading out the talent points is going to be kind of difficult. Because you only get the 3 freaking bronze. Then you have to freaking. I don't know when you get silver. I think like level 15 you start earning silver. So. Cockstein, come here and let me beat you with my feast. In your face. Hey, baby. Push you out of my way. Had to fill her up, sorry. Hello? Anybody here? Why is it so dark? Oh, because you have a very dark house. You know, most people, it's nice and brightly lit. You're kind of a little bit crazy. Just a wee bit crazy. It's in here. I take it. In here? I take everything but the torch. I don't need the torch. Steal your stuff. It's like Link.
Finally, the Witcher Geralt answers my call.
We meet again.
What is he, a vampire?
I need your help again.
With what?
A grave matter. Something that could prove a milestone in alchemy. Connected to your profession,
not really.
Too.
Tell me more.
Sorry, I got lost in thought.
Well, that's what happens when you're a crackhead.
You had a job.
Help me fulfill my life's work. A tower stands in the forest swamp near Old Vizima.
A princess up top, dragon below. Thanks, but I'll pass.
Silence, please.
No.
Legend says a mage and alchemist built the tower. No princesses or dragons.
So what's my job?
The mage died ages ago, and the tower was forgotten. The power within it attracted and deformed nearby creatures.
In short, it breeds monsters?
Precisely. Mm. I want to examine that source, Witcher, and write a dissertation certain to immortalize my name. I'll have access to secrets that have been hidden away in that tower for years.
I'll have access to it.
Unfortunately, the tower is locked. I'll pay 1,000 orins to whoever helps me get inside.
I'll do it, no problem.
I'll see what I can do, though I'm sure this won't be easy.
Were it easy, I'd not need you. Breaking into a powerful mage's lab is complicated. We must gather detailed information on the tower.
Bitch. Where do I find it?
In the tales and legends recounted by elders and swamp folk.
Really?
In old books, too. Recorded wisdom is infinitely more reliable.
Any specific titles in mind?
Rancent Alvaro's The Secret Gates and an alchemy treatise, Ain Soph Hour. I know a certain dwarf had a copy of The Secret Gates. The second book, written by an anonymous gnome, was lost long ago and could be hard to find.
No.
While you search for these, you can test my newest invention. A crystal that links places of power and my workshop. It will allow you to teleport, disintegrating your being into billions of pieces that travel beyond the time-space curve.
And then it'll reassemble my being in your lab? Sure about this?
There is some chance of error, but it's minuscule.
And of course you'll be dead, so it won't matter. Oh yeah, the second book, extremely easy to find, since I know for a fact that Dwarf has both. Hey, look, stuff. What's that? I don't care. Gimme. Dwarf has both, and from what I remember, there's like a house out in the swamp that has the second book, too. So, it was lost for years, but it's everywhere. So, it's not that hard to find. It just costs a little bit. Just a little bit. Blah, 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 blah. Basics of alchemy. Yada, yada, yada. Words that doesn't matter. Blah, 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 blah. This has been added to your freaking Library of Congress. Whatever. I'm gonna sell your shit. Talk to this person. Talk to that person. Talk to this person. Blah, blah, blah. So many quests. Oh, God. So much to do. So yeah, anyway. Keep on keeping on. Let's go and molest the dwarf next door. Hello, dwarf. Let's see what you have here, if I can find it. Without having to straight talk to you, which... So far, I'm not finding anything besides that little. Hey, it's a safe. Okay.
What do you want?
Well, greetings, copypasta dwarf.
Racial segregation with the first words uttered.
What do you want me to call you?
Bah, you're like everyone else. Like the whole accursed city. Vizima humans get everything, we get naught.
I neither live in Vizima, nor am I human. Yeah.
What then?
A witcher. A mutant.
Well, in that case, sorry. I'm Golan Vivaldi. My cousin, Vimy Vivaldi, once met a witcher. A debt collector, apparently.
I'm Geralt, and I'm no debt collector.
What brings you here?
I'm kind of solemn, and I want a book.
Do you have a copy of The Secret Gates?
I do, but I'm unwilling to part with it.
I insist. Just give me a price.
So be it.
I will not depart with it. Well, then tell me how much it costs. Okay. Well, there's both the books that I need. Apparently, from most of it, he was going after the same damn thing. But it's like, come on. Okay, I don't have enough for the next second book, so let's try to, sell stuff. What's in here? Yeah, the Twitch. Alright. Market District is not that far. And there's lots of people there. So run. I'm going to sell things. Then I will come back and spend all of my money.
These are uncertain.
Hey, you're a pawn shop.
What can
you can buy shit from me, that's what you can do.
Peddler there sells great bread.
No, no. Must not want to sell. Yeah. Stop it. Don't look at anything. Alright, that's sell to you.
What do you
I will sell you donuts.
When will the merchants be allowed back into the city?
Take my donuts. Quickly. Before I have to end the episode, buy everything. I know I kinda need all the ingredients I can get, but I think if I run down here and talk to this guy.
This place stinks.
Wow.
What do you want?
Kinda got messed up on you. Really you.
When will the merchants be allowed back into the city?
Okay. So that one. Anything else? No. Yeah, I think I have enough. Nope. Nope.
Old age is no jest.
Can I take... Nope. Gotta go back to my stuff. Well, I'm not gonna make it to buy the second book, but I will beginning of the next episode. So, once I get in, episode cut off. So, until next time. People. Peace off.